not really organized, but I just thought I could show you. Okay. So I'm just gonna pull one out, tell you the name, then I'll do some dapping, some like puppet sounds, and I'll apply it and do some application with each. So let's get started. So here's what it looks like. You definitely can't really see the glitter, but it's just like a classic pink one. I don't wear this one like a lot, but definitely really pretty. Ooh. Wow, now I just like spilled. If that was really loud, can't edit that out, obviously, but okay. Next one, which this is probably like something I would wear probably in the fall, like after the winter. This one is called Fiesta. Absolutely love the color. blush color. Okay. Moving on. The next one. Some of these glosses may have labels and some may not. So this one is Citrus Grove. So it's just kind of like, it's an orange one, but it's, you can't really tell, it's like clear, but I like it. Okay. I cannot get the lid on. Oh my gosh. This one is called First Kiss. First Kiss. This is a gorgeous pink color. Here, let's apply some on your lips. Very often as well, but it's still pretty. Why do I keep saying that? It's still really pretty. Wow. Okay, so this one is called First Kiss, right? Yeah, First Kiss, and it's just a pink color. That one. Okay. Next one. This one. This one is called Pink Prism, and it's kind of like a crystal pink. I don't wear this one too often as well, but it's still pretty. Alright, let's see how this looks on me. Oh, it's very clear. My dog keeps barking and I do apologize. So, this one, the best way that I could describe it is just like pink, but it's like clear in a way. I can't really describe it, but it is really pretty though, and I really like it. I'll give you an up close look, but that's what it looks like. I really like this color. this one is, but this is another pink gloss. This doesn't really make good sounds, but that's okay. This one is pretty too. It's like another pink gloss. It's like a pink color, so this one is really pretty as well. This one is pretty much almost empty because I've used it like in the few past weeks. This is just a rose gloss, so it's called Rose. Okay, so this one has it doesn't really have a color. Just love how it like stands out, but I love this color. It's so pretty. And I don't know, I just love everything about the gloss in general, but I guess more about the color. I don't know, but it's really pretty though. It like goes in the dark. So we have perfect pink. It's purple, but once it goes on, it turns pink, I guess. I don't know how it works, but yeah. There's what the applicator looks like. It's like a dark purplish color. Dark purple. does look like it's turning pink, but I can't tell, but that's that. That's how you say it, pearl. I've worn this like a couple times, but I don't really wear it too often. But it's a gorgeous purple, and I think it's got glitter in it. It's really pretty. One is probably one of my favorites. I really like this one. Wow. Oh my god. What the heck? That looks so good. Stunts color I've ever seen. Like, look at that. But I think it's got some shimmers in there, but so pretty. I really love this one. I really love how it showed up so that you guys could see it, but that's so pretty. I really love this color. Wow. How's my stomach? It reminds me of like this one color. Like this, like, why does my stomach keep making noises? Sorry. Like this chromatic color. I don't know if that's how you say it or what it looks like, but that is absolutely gorgeous. Like, noises throughout the video. Oh, of course I got it on my teeth. That was great. this probably like tomorrow. Oh my god, it looks so good. Maybe I'll just leave it on for the whole video. I should do that. Okay. Alright, well, the next one I have is called Dimecus Gloss. I'm just gonna do some tapping. Oh my gosh, what is wrong with my stomach? Sorry. But I'll do some other stuff with it. I'm so sorry, my stomach keeps making noises. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna apply because I don't want to ruin the applicator, but let's put some on you. There's no label on this one. This might be violet. I think vanilla or something, but I don't know where the label is. Oops. Was over it. Kind of matches my nails a little bit. Okay, so that's that one. There's a label in this one, but it doesn't go with it. This is another brown gloss, and this one is called Java. Thank you. is, oh, no label, but this is another pink one. Oh, why do I keep getting it on me? Sorry. Next one. This is, oh, there's like a hair on me. Oh my gosh. We have clover. I actually like to wear this on St. Patrick's Day, so yeah, it's a pretty color. It's like a green color. The next one. This is a beautiful blue one, and this is called Blue Orchid. I'll just let you see what the blue looks like. The next one is called recording. That was real loud, and I do apologize. Oh my gosh. Oh, dang it. I'm so sorry about that. That was really loud. I'm so sorry. Okay. Anyways, the last one.